Curiosity is the most ambitious Mars rover ever conceived.
Sojourner was about the size of a mailbox. Spirit and Opportunity were about the size of a small riding lawnmower. This is the size of about a Mini Cooper.
It has a unique suspension system designed for soft landings and has been carefully designed to both navigate and explore the severe Martian environment.
You know, the eggs in the basket analogy comes to mind. We've put a lot of eggs in this basket by design. Some questions you can only answer with big missions like this.
Such as, did this cold, hostile planet ever support life?
There's no yardstick that measures habitability. You need to bring a whole suite of payload instruments to figure out if it ever was a habitable planet.
Engineers spent the first month on Mars testing the rover. Now it's been handed over to the science team.
The Curiosity rover is bringing a new set of tools, which are really new eyes into looking at ancient Mars, this crater that is billions of years old.
Curiosity is a robotic geochemist.
In the ideal world, human beings would go to Gale Crater and do this stuff. They'd probably get it done faster, too. But we can't do that. And you try to mimic what the geologists would do.
This process is enabled by a suite of 17 cameras.
It's a very challenging thing to do through the eyes of a rover rather than our eyes.
These help the team navigate the rover over the terrain.
The entire science team needs these pictures.
They're used to figure out where Curiosity should go.
You have all these divergent views of what should we do tomorrow or a week from now, and you're kind of like herding cats, but it's fun.
With 10 different experiments on board, there are many possibilities. At the heart of the machine lies the Sample Analysis at Mars instrument, or SAM.
In a way, the Curiosity rover is built around the SAM instrument. We sort of work from the inside out.
On the science end, we knew that we really got to get more capability to Mars. We need to take the next step.
This is going to drill into rocks, collect the material from inside, and also it tells us more about the kind of the raw composition of Mars.
Rock samples are scooped up and dropped inside Curiosity. Robotic instruments grind the samples to a fine powder. To identify the chemicals present, they vaporize the soil down to basic components. The gases reveal what Mars is made of.